said, Terry, we want to do a documentary on you. I said, why? He said, you got all heat on your neck. There's this show, it's very popular.
Kayvan, you do a lot of voices on Fonejacker.
Yeah.
There's a geezer on there, does your voice down to a T. And it got your little cat out, with a little cat out mouth, going, blah, 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 blah. Talk to me.
Which phrase you got for sale? Talk to me.
I said, that's my catchphrase. I said, yeah, he's doing you on the telly.
If you don't do Terry Tibbs, you're not the Fonejacker.
I'll do Terry for you now.
Yes!
Thing is, they've done something funny with my face, so I don't get to sue them. Typical TV lot. I tell you what, if you're watching your telly lot, you're a bunch of cats.
So I thought it's time to meet the real Terry Tibbs. A businessman.
Business proposition. Talk to me.
A ladies man.
I really find you very attractive, and I would very much like to make love to you tonight.
A celebrity man.
Is this cutting edge?
It's close. It's like a millionaire.
The real Terry Tibbs.
Don't miss it. And don't be late. Ha!
Oh, that's gone. Excuse me.
I just want to get into telly, you know? Terry, telly, away we go. Beautiful.
Hello there, thanks for joining us here on Price Drop TV. My name is Marie, and I tell you what, it's time for a fitness focus.
Now, Dad, calm down.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. Calm.
Nervous.
It's live, telly. I fight this up. I'll never work in this town again.
Now, we have got a special guest with us today, and we'll be welcoming Terence in very soon for us.
Terry, nice to meet you. Okay. Nice to meet you. Make me look beautiful, yeah? How are you?
Save your gym membership.
Okay.
I'll tell you what, Terry, do come in and join us.
Oh, Marie, is it?
It is, Marie.
Hello, Terry, nice to meet you.
How are you?
Nice
you
to
all
meet
right?
You. Nice to meet you. Which, yeah. How are you? Hi. Yeah, right.
All right, Terry, you're going to help us out today, I believe.
Yeah, yeah, going to help you out with some, which camera is it? So, that one. I like to keep fit.
You look very trim.
Well, you know, I do try. This is called a body fit.
Let's see this in action.
You stand on it like this.
Yeah, stand on. And so you've got controls on the hands.
Oh, right, of course. Yeah, no, of course. I was just demonstrating the... Oh, shit, is that...
I'll tell you what, I do apologise for Terry's language.
I'm sorry about that.
I'll tell you what, he's not used to be on the train.
No,
he's more used to working out.
Yeah, working out, that's what I'm doing right now. It's not working.
25 chances, 115 pounds for you today.
I mean, you're selling it.
You're selling it,
it doesn't even work.
1 minute 29.
You know, there's
people... 1 minute 28.
There's people putting their money in it.
26.25.
Shall I just pretend?
I'll tell you what, the surf machine is going. It's 7 seconds. If you want it, press that one, then she's going to get yours.
You want it? But don't worry about it. I wouldn't go for that one, to be honest. It doesn't even work. But this one. Now, this one is going too.
Where's the guy with the woolly hat?
Hello and welcome to Moira's Drive-Thru.
Moira's Drive-Thru is now fully automated. Please have your orders standing by.
Hello.
Welcome to Moira's Drive-Thru. Please state your order after the tone.
I want 2 fish suppers and 2 sliced chicken meals with chicken gravy. And 2 tubs of Tom and Jerry ice cream.
You have requested 1 tub of Tom and Jerry ice cream, 1 veggie burger, a male deal number 5, and 2 pieces of chicken on the bone.
No.
Is that correct?
No. No, that's not correct. I want 2 fish suppers.
If your order has been taken incorrectly, would you like to reorder your order?
Yes, I want to reorder.
2 fish suppers, a large Coke, and 2 Ben and Jerry's.
You have requested 3 fish suppers, a large Coke, and a tub of Ben and Jerry's ice cream. Is that correct?
No. No.
I'd like to make a complaint, please. Disgraceful.
Oh. Just here, driver, please. Thank you.
It's time for Brian Butonde to be heard by the masses. Because the masses need to hear what Brian Butonde has to say.
Oh.
So I'm here at the Blackheath Gallery.
Burr.
In Blackheath. A book about, Bart.
John, how lovely to see you.
Hello.
John, how are you?
Very good, how are you?
Brian Butonde.
Hi, welcome to Blackheath Gallery.
Thank you very much.
This is actually a triptych. Three pieces.
What's that?
Triptych? Yeah, the picture is actually three. There's three different pieces of art here. One piece here, one piece here, one piece here.
Oh, right. It's in three pieces.
Yeah.
It seems quite triptych to me.
Yes. Well, yes. Yeah. And yes, it, yes.
You know, it's where the, if you don't know pieces. What that is. Basically, triptych is a technique that allows you to split the picture into three. And then put it back together again at your convenience. It's good for transportation and things.
Yes, yeah. And, I mean, a lot of the famous artists, if you think of Bacon, was very famous for his triptychs.
Oh, Bacon, yes. Yeah. Michael Bacon. For those of you that don't know, Michael Bacon was a modernist who... was it the 18th century?
There's been a number of Bacons. Francis, this century, it's very modern, but quite disturbing images... the resurrection. Francis Bacon?
Francis Bacon.
Bacon. Francis Bacon?
Bacon. Bacon, sorry. Barkin.
Sorry.
You'll see, sometimes it's pronounced Barkin.
Yeah, sorry.
Francis Barkin, yeah. Sorry. Yes.
Terry's joining us as our fitness expert for the day.
That's
here
right.
We go.
That's
I'll tell
right.
You what. Can I have a go on this?
Oh, of course you can.
I'm gonna do it.
I'll pull out to a nice wire for this one.
Woo!
Look
I'll tell
that.
You what. I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what for what. The clock's run out. I'm afraid you've run out of time.
No, they haven't run out of time. You've still got plenty of time.
Sorry.
It's now less than £90. Now, this is going to be one of the record prices that we've ever brought
absolute
you this
record.
For.
You know, I've worked in this business. Well, not this business, but I've worked in, selling things.
Where have you worked, Terry?
Well, I'm a car salesman.
Family car.
Talk to me.
Luxury car.
Talk to me.
I thought you were a fitness guru.
No, I do. I mean, I do. I do. I'm a car salesman who likes to keep fit.
Yeah?
No, other way around, eh?
Yeah, no, I knew. I was just, a car ran up here. It's down to £89 now.
£89.96?
£89.90, sitting at 91.
Nice. Are you going fast?
It keeps going down and down. Before you know, it's going to be £21. What's the point of buying an ace? You just buy one, it's 20, sure.
No, because everyone pays the same low price, you see. That's how it works.
So I don't get it.
Hello and welcome to Moira's drive-through. It seems we're having a technical difficulty. Moira's fish and chips, it's the only choice. You need large fish and chips, it's a Moira's way, drive-through. Large fish at the Myra's, it's fresh, it's good for you. Would you like to reorder your order?
Yes, I want to reorder my order.
Remember, Myra's is now open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Here's a word from some of our satisfied customers.
My favorite's going to be the half-pounder burger. It's tasty and it's juicy and it just tastes just right.
I really like the nuggets. They really do it for me.
My kids come and they say it's wonderful, so Myra's gets a big thumbs up for where I'm sitting.
Myra's fish and chips in there.
Welcome to Myra's. How can I help you? You had a little technical difficulties there. No. The machine, it's going mad.
I'm just going to take measurement of your Mr. downstairs, okay? Uh-huh.
So this is Andy Warhol and the...
No, it's clearly not.
Well, the artist. The subject is Mildred Scheel.
An Andy Warhol.
Warhol piece. You can see the screen
print. And who's the person in the...
Mildred Scheel, a very good friend of his.
Right, who is he?
She died in the 80s.
She alive here, or...?
She's alive here, yes. She was done while she was still alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have in front of you a genuine Andy Warhol print. I want you to take a moment to appreciate its beauty, and we should do the same. Shall we take a moment?
We should
in
do,
honor
yes.
of not only Andy himself, but
Mildred Scheel.
Mildred Scheel. Mildred.
Shall we move on?
Yes, let's.
My name is Dr. Augustus Quembe, and with my patented entrepreneurial golden rules, I will teach you the business survival techniques that will turn your loss into a surefire profit. Order my business acumen masterclass today. Scam the UK, the Augustus way.
Augustus Quembe's masterclass on spamming the Augustus way are board registered trademarks of the Augustus Quembe Corporations Limited. Any monetary funds invested using all these techniques is no way affiliated to Quembe Estates or subsidiaries.
Thank you for purchasing this business acumen masterclass. In this volume, I'm going to show you how the power of your mind can increase the power of your wallet.
Mr. Tony, come inside, take a seat.
What brings you to Augustus Quembe? What brings you to the good doctor?
Trying to quit smoking.
Trying to quit.
Yeah.
I'm now going to ring my triangle 3 times. On the third, I want you to close your eyes and completely relax. The 1, 2, 3. I want you to imagine that you are on a beach. A hot beach. You are now completely relaxed. You want to go out. What do you need to go and have a good time?
Money.
Monies. Excellent. Where is it you have to go?
Cash machine.
Cash machine. What is the name of the bank that you see?
It's Coventry Builders, sorry.
Is that based in Coventry or does it have outlets?
It's outlets.
Excellent. Any in the NW2 area?
No.
It's fine. You can call a cab. You reach into your pocket and you pull out your Coventry Building Society cash card. You slowly place it into the mouth of the cash point. You are then faced with a vision. An enormous keypad is sat in front of you. I want you to reach out with your fist and punch that 4-digit PIN number into the keypad. And with every punch of the keypad, you will say no. No more cigarettes in my life. Give me those 4 digits, one after the other. Say them out loud. Say them out loud for me.
8021.
Excellent. You want to withdraw all of your savings, but you cannot because the cashier wishes to know your mother's maiden name. What is your mother's maiden name?
Why are you asking me all these details about my bank?
Yeah?
Why are you asking me all these details about my bank?
What do you mean?
All you've been asking me about is bank details and stuff like that.
No, but this is go to a sleep. You are still under my trance. Go to a sleep.
I'm not under a trance at all, mate.
I go to a sleep.
I'll pass, yeah?
But you are so close.
Yeah, but I'm not prepared to give out all personal information.
Sir, I'm a registered hypnotherapist. I'm offended, sir. I'm going to want to sleep.
Talk to me.
No!
Julian's here, it's Price on TV, and I tell you what, it is a fitness special. Terry's here with us, taking you through a lot of fitness equipment. Now, tell you what, Terry, that's not your normal stance, is it? It's because you're on our rocker.
Reminds me of my second wife, actually.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
God, she had one of these, did she?
No, she got about the same with them.
Yeah, okay.
Welcome to Moira's again. How can I take your ordering, please?
Fish supper with a fizzy orange, that's it.
A fish supper with what?
A fizzy orange.
What is that?
Fanta, no orange.
Oh, Fanta, yes. You know, if you get one fish suppering and one small Fanta, you qualify for a free meal deal, which is the one fish suppering, you get a small Fanta, and you get the chicken on the bone.
I don't want chicken on the bone, I want a fish supper. What are you playing at?
No, I know, but if you get fish suppers and you order small Fantas, you also get a free chicken wing.
I will if they're free.
Yeah, free, they're just costing extra 30 pence.
But you no, well, I just fish supper, that's it.
What about the chicken wing?
No, I don't want chicken wings.
But it's free.
They're not free, they're 30p each.
No.
There's catch in it, you know what I mean?
No, it's completely free.
That's all right then, I'll have that with you then.
So you're wanting that?
Yes.
Okay, it's extra 30 pence.
Rock TV.
Oh, sir, for show me my.
what department you are working in the ASK?
LCD and plasma TV.
So what channel you get on your Lokede?
BBC One, BBC Two, ITV.
What about MTV?
Sorry?
MTV, the music channel.
Not on Freeview.
So which one is a good Lokede?
A good one is Philips, the one we're right next to right here.
What about the Jerk?
Who? A jerk?
Jerk.
Jeff, what is that?
Jeff.
Ah, JVC. Jeff. Yes. Is that how you pronounce it?
Which one?
Jeffke.
Which one is that?
JVC.
Jeffke.
JVC.
Jeffke.
It's JVC.
No, it's Jeffke.
Yeah, JVC.
Jeffke. So there you have it. If you're looking for a good look at it, choose Jeffke.
Jeff. It's the best one.
Jeff. Yes.
Yeah.
Choose Jeffke.
That's it.
Jeffke.
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 Yes. We'll be back after the break.
Thank you.
Sorry.
That's okay.
My name's Toby. No, it's not.
Aye.
My name's Toby. No, it's not.
Hang about.
My name's Toby. No, it's not.
That guy's doing my voice.
The beauty of this exercise bike is that it's actually two for one. If I remove the bottom bar, yeah, I remove the side bit here, I can cycle to the shops.
I don't think you can actually,
I can pick up my newspaper.
I might have to actually correct you there.
I can get some eggs. You know.
Terry, can you see some of our buyers that have already come in? Stephen's in from Belfast.
Ah, Stephen's in from Belfast.
Alice,
so I don't know what you're going to do with one of those up there.
And we've had a new, brand new buyer in. First time. They've never bought from us before except for today. Well done.
Well, are you sure it's not a scam?
What?
For the new buyer.
No, it's not a scam.
$119.99.
It's $119.99. Now, I'm not talking $299. I'm not talking $199. I'm talking $199.99. Now, listen. I know my dealings. Marie knows the dealings.
I do.
She does. And when I tell you that by the end of this price drop, .bid.tv.uk, you can have that cycle-matic sensation for a low, low price of $99.99. That's right.
Woo!
How do you like that?
That's what we're talking about.
Because you're watching biddrop.uk.tv.bid.
I don't even know what to do.
Yes, indeed.
I believe that the person on the left is, in fact, the person on the right. Now, would I be right in saying that or not?
I'd probably disagree with you there.
But, bye.
So this is...
It's not finished.
It's
why not?
It's the style of...
Bah.
He never finishes any of them. That's
right.
That's part of the
problem.
He does some very nice oils.
Bah.
And some ink.
Did
a very...
Bah.
Very nice series with Erin O'Connor.
Oh.
And I think this is actually Erin O'Connor.
Excuse me for 1 second, please.
Yeah.
Apologise. Bang de boo boo. Badly bang. Badly ba. Badly ba. Terribly sorry, John. I'm on a new medication and occasionally I suffer from Barrett's, which is, I'll explain later.
Rock TV.
What is it that you sell here?
Me? I'm dealing with the computers over here.
Oh, you sell the perk?
Yeah, we sell the perk computers over here.
Perk?
Perk.
You wish me to spell?
Please.
Yes, is it P?
Yeah.
C?
PC, yeah.
Perk?
Perk.
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 Peg.
Peg.
So what make of Peg for you is the best make of Peg?
Mac.
Moira prides itself on its fast, efficient service. Remember, Moira's is affiliated with...
Hello, Moira's. How can I help you?
Hello.
Hello?
Yes, my order was wrong.
Yes, you are. There have been complainings. You are just parking there and you're not moving.
Yes, the order was incorrect.
So, you gave the order wrong, but we're cooking for you already.
Come on.
What?
You have to take my order again.
The total amount for your order is £192.57. Please make your way to the second window. And thanks again for using Moira's.
Hello.
Deep in the heart of the Moira Valley,
hello,
there lies a burger bar,
hello,
which serves not only food, but dreams.
Hello. Hello.
This guy comes out to me and says, Battle Pong Pong Bear.
We accept all major credit and debit
all
cards,
major
but
credit
it must
card
be, of course, your own credit card.
Yeah.
You must be
yeah
over 18.
Now, kids, if you did manage to pick up your mum or dad's credit card.
No, Terry, no.
No, I'm warning the kids that if they're going to use your dad or mum's credit card, use a deposit.
You can't use anybody else's credit.
Join us here on
Fresh Shop
TV. And don't even think about pulling that stuff you pull on me at the car lot where you say I'll export it to Nigeria. All right? I know your number. It's not happening here.
Terry, it's been lovely having you with us here, but we've run out of time.
Oh, that's a shame.
It's been lovely.
Well, it's been an absolute delight.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Not only does she look good, she smells good. We'll see you after the fight.
No, we won't. That's it.
Oh, right.
Say goodbye, Terry.
Oh, fine. Oh, bye-bye, everyone. How was that? Was that all right?
It's been an absolute pleasure, John. You see, someone like John is what art depends on. It's not the artist or the canvas maker or the people that go to the galleries. It's the people that have the money, as John does, who choose not to spend it on, say, a car or a nice jacket or a pair of glasses, but to spend it on the paintings and then putting the paintings somewhere where only the richest people can come and buy them. That's art. That's Brian Badondi. Goodbye and good luck. John, it's an absolute pleasure.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. I'm supposed to go that way. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yes, hello?
Hello. You've calculated my order wrong.
Could you just repeat order, please?
Two fish suppers.
Two fish suppers, please.
One large Coke.
One large Coke, please.
And two large Ben and Jerry ice cream.
And two large bacon rolls, please.
No bacon rolls.
And four bacon rolls.
No bacon rolls.
Two more bacon rolls.
No bacon rolls.
Four bacon rolls. How many bacon rolls you are wanting, sir?
No,
we don't have so
rolls
much bacon.
No bacon rolls.
How many?
None. None.
No more bacon rolls, just 14 bacon rolls. Please make your way to second window, please. Thank you.
I hope you can hold the bacon rolls, please.
Moira's is one
good
for
one
all.
Hold
the
bacon
world of Moira's.
Hold your bacon rolls.
The wonderful world of Moira's. Enjoy
hello
your luncheon.
Hello, hello.
And thanks a lot
hello
for stopping by.
Hello.
At Moira's Fast Food Establishment.
Hello.
Now, you've been watching Terry and Marie with their fitness, and I'm sure you'll get the chance to see Terry and Marie a little bit
that's
later
so
on.
Thank you
oh
very much.
Terry, mate, you're all right.
Thank you very much for that.
I've been
a fan for a long time.
I'm
just
sure
to, just to let you know.
Good.
So good luck with all of that. It all looks beautiful. This has been biddrop.biddrop.tv.uk, and, have a good one. Now,
will
thanks
do
for the support.
That's all right, Terry. Thank
all
you
right
very much.
Okay, I'll see you
excellent
again.
Cheers, mate.
And if you need a car, just give me a call. Terry
I'm
Tibbs
sure
Motorcade, Wigmansworth, all right? That's Terry Tibbs Motorcade, Wigmansworth, 0171-984-2123. Ask for Terry. I'm your man. Thank you. Good night. Much
that's
love.
That's all right, Terry.
Thank you.